the American composer and pianist, Louis Moreau Gottschalk, should have stayed away from the candy. But he did not, and therein lies a tale.